classroom sensing is an important and active area of research with great potential to improve instruction. Complementing professional human observers, automated systems can attend every class and capture fine-grained details of all occupants. However, class sensor data is most interpretable and useful when properly contextualized. Classrooms are complex, three-dimensional spaces containing foci of different functions, such as projection screens and whiteboards, as well as students and instructors. In this paper, we explore the idea of a classroom digital twin, which can serve as a rich contextual container for class sensor data. Our proof-of-concept system uses two off-the-shelf $100 IP cameras located at the front and back of the classroom. First, the classroom must be digitally twinned by our software. This requires temporarily placing fiducial markers on the walls, floor, writing surfaces, screens, and podium, a process that takes just a few minutes. Then, using views from both cameras, our system automatically composites a 3D digital twin. One valuable example classroom facet to capture, motivated in prior literature, is the gaze behavior of students and instructors. For students, gaze behaviors, such as looking at the instructor, has been shown to correlate with interest in the material and overall engagement. For instructors, student-centered gaze patterns have been shown to increase immediacy, build rapport, and signal attentiveness. To capture this data, we built a separate computer vision pipeline that estimates the 3D position and gaze of the students and instructor, which can be plotted in the digital twin. Real-time gaze is logged to a database, allowing for later playback, analysis, and planned future end-user applications. Since the locations of important classroom foci, such as whiteboards, are known, many statistics can be derived, such as percentage of student attention across different locations. We can also generate heat maps of gaze attention, for example, where students are looking on a projection screen, or even a top-down view of instructor gaze across an entire class session. Our web-based 3D interface can also be explored with a VR headset. This allows a user to walk around the digital twin and replay data from different perspectives. In addition to a controlled study with ground truth gaze targets, we also deployed our system in 5 real classrooms for 1 semester and had human annotators evaluate our system's gaze estimation performance. Please see our paper for full technical and study details.